Hello, everyone, and welcome back. So, let's see. Let's do.
I have no more darkness. I think that should do it.
All right.
It's never bedtime here.
So,
let's go with this one.
Let's actually see how far I've gone.
Of Tartarus have probably all rearranged themselves by now.
37.
All right, one more time. There.
Dionysus.
A glass here to your health, but then I thought, no way, I can do a little more than that. So here we go.
Drunken Flourish is gonna be a lot better for us right now. Let's get the centaur heart. Do I want the key, or do I want gems?
Where to?
Get the gemstones. Alright. Let's do the centaur heart again.
Thank you.
That took a bit.
What a surprise. Sisyphus, you seen the other Fury sisters lately?
Not seen the other Fury sisters in some time, now that you mention it. Just Megara, the kindly one, and she is quite a handful on her own. I'll keep an eye out for the other two. Got just the thing.
A pleasure.
And this one is Athena?
You
can do this.
You lads again, huh? That's what you get.
Did Dionysus truly visit you before? He tends to seek out revelry, not conflict. I'm pleased to know he's making himself useful here.
If we do bronze skin, it reduces damage.
Place. There we go. Lord Dionysus, it's been great getting to know you, so please accept this humble offering.
Now that is something, a right princely gift there, Zach, and just so happens I got something here I have been meaning to give you.
Thank you, Diana.
Ooh, overflowing cup.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Let's see what Charon has stored for us.
Let's see what's up for sale.
Nothing of use right now.
Should be useful.
Yeah,
sure, why not?
Remain exactly where you are.
Come and get it. Over here.
There we go.
That's quite enough.
I'll take it. Charon's shop. Don't spend it all in one place, mate.
I have to go up against Meg again. 3, 2, 1.
Occasions.
Then good. Lashing you across the face beats waiting for the opportunity to do so. Come.
Ladies, my regards. Beat her once. Find a way to beat her again.
I'll get you for that, Meg.
Much too modest, Lord Achilles, for someone with such a number of heroic deeds and glorious decapitations to his name. You ought to be more like ever boastful Zagreus and talk it up some more.
Oh, fear not, Orpheus. I was quite boastful of my day. Would you look at where it got me? Besides, I've not the imagination to come up with tales as tall as those of our Prince Zagreus.
What can I say? I try.
What did I tell you, boy? Ever wasteful of your time and mine? How fares my underworld, hmm?
I don't know how you can stand it.
Well, at least some things are running smoothly still. Next you go to die again, do give the tortured souls out there my warm regards.
Let's do the bone.
Let's do it. You know what? I changed my mind about the drapery.
Would that you cared about more than the drapery.
Let's see what they have.
What's the good word?
I should definitely not have drank that in retrospect. He was killed by Hemlock! Hey.
Something's added to the fated list. Tired, thanks.
Why is the bookcase right behind the bed? You can go. What the? So what exactly does it do? The next boon you find will be from Dionysus. His blessing have plus 10% chance to be rare or better. Let's do that.
I need the rail. I'm ready.
The fear of death keeps mortals well in check. Best learn to fear something yourself, you hear me, boy?
Fear is for the weak.
Now how's my favorite underworld god surviving? Zag, you're holding up or what? Right better momentarily, I bet.
Phew, that's good.
Get the centaur heart. Darkness.
Lance.
Alright, what's next?
In full.
I have no other choice but to get the key. Daedalus hammer.
To do it.
I just got infinite.
Uh-oh.
You think you can just walk away from here?
I'm in for it. Thank you.
and get another boon from Dionysus. Justify. Get gemstones. Let's see what he has for. I'll actually save the nectar to give to someone else.
Hi, Meg.
What? Where did you get the rail? Do you know what you have? Where are your customary weapons?
I left them at home. And I sort of know what I have, in as much as it's largely responsible for getting me this far. Would you like to see a demonstration?
Yes, I would. I always have, as a matter of fact.
Hmm.
I was so close to killing her again.
I can do better than that.
According to my list here, why, you must have just got clobbered all the way back home by one of those wretched thugs again. The old moving out of the way trick didn't work, huh?
Indeed. Achilles, sir, within the codex you'd written something about someone with whom you shared your life when you were flesh and blood.
Ah, that is a private matter for me, lad. From a time I had convinced myself the codex would be for my own eyes alone. My past is not really worth mentioning, and I'm presently on duty, so begging your pardon, please.
Oh, of course, sir. Hey, I know you.
Well, at least I won the bet. Cause of death? Mauling!
Take it easy, boy. I'll probably be back here in no time.
The watchdog Cerberus merely sulks upon his several bedroll.
So tell me something, Father, if you please, since we're more candid lately in regard to matters of my birthright here and all. Did you and Mother... how to put this? Any brothers or sisters I should know about?
I thought I told you never to invoke her here. Be thankful that you have no blasted kin. You've such weak blood and such a temperament. Why then would you think I'd risk another such as you?
Sure, that's fair enough. It's just not all such things occur as planned, as I am told, from tales of your brothers and so forth.
Oh, blast my brothers and blast you as well. All those who know me know I have no heir. You could not rise to the occasion if you tried. And there is no one else. You've only me. And I have only you.
Heartwarming.
Okay. Let's see. Can't really put anything in the bed chambers. I can't put something in the west wing.
Why not? Let us hereby have better seating, on which I shall never rest, you mark my words. Hey mate, here. I got this from my favorite court musician.
Oh my, but you can't simply be this kind to me without retaliation on my part, my friend. And so, in turn, I have a gift for you.
You're too kind.
Ooh, distant memory.
Oh, hello, Zagreus. I was just wondering if you had ever heard of any other court musicians who had lost the will to sing? Your father's asked me to explain myself, and honestly, it has been rather difficult.
If it's any consolation, mate, I'm certain every single undead court musician serving in the throne room of the God of the Dead has been through everything you're going through. What's in stock?
I actually want to go over to that seat.
Stop the storeroom. Check the locks.
He literally can't sit on it.
Stronger. My power grows.
sleep. Skelly?
What's a good word?
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here, guys. Thank y'all so much for watching. And I will see y'all tomorrow with more Immortals Fenyx Rising. Bye, y'all.